So it is me, Original Marshmallow, and so today I'm going to be reacting to SS Sniper Wolf's video. First, I'm going to be reacting to her Draw My Life video, so let's get started!
Seems like she, wait.
First thing, seems like she puts a lot of like descriptive, lots of detail into her, but not as much detail, like artistic detail, into everybody else, which I think is kind of rude. But I mean, it's Sniper Wolf. It's as a Sniper Wolf. It's Leah. Who can you blame?
Like, it was kind of scary. And I had other favorite games too, like Digimon, Pokemon, Spyro, Crash Bandicoot, Contra, Xenosaga. Just so many favorite games. And that's Spyro. Yeah, and now I'm driving Crash. Okay, so one day in school, this kid made fun of me, called me ugly and poor, and I told him I'd beat him up. I kind of had anger issues when I was a kid, like I'd get mad at everyone, and my parents would always ground me. And then I got in trouble, he didn't get in trouble, which was stupid. And then I told my mom, and she let me stay home the next day, so yeah, I just cried to her, like, Mom, stupid kid, I hate the stupid kids at school. And then we went out, and she got me a PlayStation 2 and Kingdom Hearts, so I was super happy and excited. Oh my god, PS2 and PS1 just had so many good games. It was pretty much my whole childhood. So in middle school, I started my own business. I bought several action figures for like a dollar from Best Buy, and I sold it on eBay and actually made a profit off of it. My parents were really impressed with what I was doing, but my dad ended up taking advantage of it and wanted me to help him pay bills. So he was like, all the money you make, it goes to me. You're going to help pay bills because you're making money. And I was just like, whatever. So my first year of high school kind of sucked. Every guy I had a crush on didn't like me back. They just thought I was weird or ugly or I don't even know.
true.
Got into a fight in the bathroom with some crazy person, some really, really crazy person for getting in front of the mirror from her. It was really weird. Then I ended up transferring schools. The second school was so much better. I made some friends at the school, and my two best friends are still my best friends today. Which is awesome, and I hope they're watching this video. I don't think they watch my videos, which is good. Because I don't like it when people that I know in real life watch my videos. So yeah, my friends and me. My friends look better than me. But anyways, I ended up graduating high school early so I could start college early, and it was a lot of work, and I did not like all the homework and stuff. But at least I got a head start on everything since I graduated.
How did they even allow her to graduate early?
So,
that's
my mom
weird.
Wanted me to become a pharmacist, and I wanted to be a nurse, but I was stuck, and I wasn't sure what I wanted to do. So, I kind of took classes for both, and just didn't end up doing either of them. And when I was 18, I ended up saving money so I could get a car, and I got a car. And guess what happened when I got a car? My dad put the car in his name when we went to go buy it, and he took it from me, and now it's his car. And I took the bus to school and work for over a year since I didn't have a car. And then I got a job at Hollister where I folded clothes, and the manager was an asshole, so I was just like, F you, I'm gonna quit. Because this job sucks, and you pay me minimum wage, and you're gonna yell at me and complain at me for every little thing I do if I don't fold a shirt right. You're gonna yell, so I was like, bye, asshole, I'm quitting. So in early 2013, I decided to start making videos on YouTube, and I was already obsessed with gaming, and I was pretty good at COD, so I just ended up starting recording my gameplay and then uploading it to YouTube. And Sniper Wolf was born. SSS Sniper Wolf. SSS. Like two S's. I can't even say my name. But anyways, a couple months later, this guy messaged me on YouTube saying he liked my videos, and that he's a huge Metal Gear fan too, and we talked for a while, and I liked him. And we actually ended up meeting a couple months later at Comic-Con. We both dressed up as Metal Gear characters and then ended up dating. He is also known as Mr. Sausage now. He dressed up as Kaz, I dressed up as Big Boss, both from Peace Walker. Months later, I dropped out of school and started to work on my business more and focused on making YouTube videos, and I got a dog, and he's fluffy, and his name is Cat. And I was finally happy doing what I wanted, but then I found out my mom was sick, and then she had to quit her job, and this was like the worst news I've ever heard in my life, because my mom is everything to me. I love my mom. She's the best. And then me and Mr. Sausage ended up getting a house, and we moved in with Cass. Kaz finally gets his own backyard to frolic in and poop in, and it's just so much better because we can both work from home. And we're like a big happy family now. He's so fluffy. And I still live really close to my mom, and I visit her almost every day, and I got her a car so she can come see me. So yeah, I like this picture because it actually looks like me and her. It's so cute. Yeah, me and my mom.
Okay.
So right now I'm just doing whatever makes me happy. It's really the best way to go, and that's all for today, I guess.
Okay.
If you enjoyed this video,
that was interesting, guys.
Hey guys, what's up? Today I'm doing a Draw My Life video.
Okay. Now.